ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Guard post in the jungle, keeping something out or in.
Out, my lord. When the speeders were pulled off the line, people started braving the deeper jungle, trying to make it to Cass City on foot. Had a few deaths, some of them VIPs. Captain Tolto sent us to keep people out and poke around a bit, see what's out there.
I'm dying of suspense, really.
We managed to take some data readings, even some hollows. Big nasty critters out there. Nothing to mess with. Our runner, unfortunately, is down a leg from the experience. If you're headed back towards the spaceport, could you give the observation disc to Captain Tolto?
I suppose I have the time.
Appreciate it. The sooner he knows what's going on, the sooner we can warn people.
Nien patinai. nu dad Ligmans annan elesarisons.
Welcome back, my lord. Sensors indicate you rerouted power to all the landing beacons. Analysis indicates they were deliberately sabotaged to drive the jungle beasts insane. I am transmitting a full report to Kaas City. Please accept this and my deepest gratitude, my lord. I bid you good day. I have a report for you, Captain. It seems there are monsters in the jungle.
Thank you, my lord. You do us all a great honor by taking notice of our problems. This is what I needed. I'll start moving to warn everyone off that path until we can get some full cleanup squads.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
Second of your time, please. Mind a 20. Imperial intelligence.
What exactly is Imperial intelligence?
The information gathering and internal security arm of the Empire. We report to the Minister of Intelligence, who reports directly to the Dark Council. You're a new face on Droman Kaas. That presents a unique opportunity and a small window in which to use it. I need you to meet a man. Go where he says and do what he asks. There's little danger, but you must not question him.
I'll play your game, but if this is some sort of setup, I'll hunt you down.
Of course, my lord. The man is named Manda, and he is in a local cantina. Tell him the Lord of Sorrow sent you. Good luck. We will not speak again.
Manda, the Lord of Sorrow sent me.
Listen carefully. I can say this once. A Chiss security officer stands at the bank. Hand him this gambling chip. He will give you a small item and further instructions. Now walk away casually.
I've got the best hardware and the best prices. Good hunting. Looking to upgrade your arsenal? Good hunting.